Oh, we in the building. I see his positivity in the chat right now. I'm loving it. Also, I'm not going to mess up like how I did on the last Lil B review I did. I'm going to make sure to give my proper information about the game. I seen that I missed giving the info about the last game that I reviewed, which was the Backyard Wrestling 2. So my fault on that, family. I want to see what this Croft Manor is. So look, make sure what y'all know what to do. Send a positive message to somebody in the chat directly. Let them know something positive. What the fuck is? This looks like her house. It's a pretty fat spot. She got folks working. We're just taking a look at Laura Croft's spot. She got a lot going on, family. Looks like she got the safe. Make sure y'all take a picture if y'all can. Send it to me, family. Beautiful vibes. So did I also make sure there's proper etiquette? Send somebody a message directly. My bad, I've been off about this today. Send somebody a message directly, a positive message. If you don't want to do that, send a message to the chat so y'all can see it. Make sure it's positive. And if you don't want to do that, just think of something positive. Think of something loving. And put the good energy in the air. Just think about it, family. Oh shit. So look, let me RT on this let me get on this the Twitter and Instagram real quick, RT y'all, and we about to get to this game. Tokeni with a nice message. Devin Cole with a nice message. Zmoex with a nice message. Silo Sage with a great message. Johnny Digits with a great message. Let me post y'all on this Instagram real quick. We're about to get to this game. So this was Laura Croft. That was Laura Croft Manor or Mansion. So look, this is Tomb Raider Legend, developed by Crystal Dynamics and published by Eidos Interactive. This is the seventh main entry to the Tomb Raider series and the first in a franchise reboot that reimagined the origins and the character of series Lara Croft. So they claim that another development team called Core Designs made Tomb Raider the Angel of Darkness, which they didn't, they said that it was not critically acclaimed, it wasn't very good. And that's where Eidos switched into Crystal Dynamics. This game received generally positive reviews, praising the game as a return to form for the series. And it was nominated for multiple gaming awards. The Game Boy Advance and the Nintendo DS ports received lower scores due to the impact of the hardware limitations on the gameplay. Selling over 3 million copies worldwide, Legend helped revitalize the Tomb Raider brand and reestablish Lara Croft as a gaming icon. Two sequels, the remake and the anniversary, and the true sequel, Underworld, were released in 2007 and 2008 respectively.
I
guess the last game had technical problems and stuff like that. So IGN gave this game an 8 out of 10. But we all know the Lil B review is the final review and the most positive review because I'm coming from a place of love and positivity. You know what I'm saying? And truth. The PS2 version of this game received Platinum Sales Award from the Entertainment and Leisure Software Publishers Association, ELSPA, indicating sales of at least 300,000 copies in the United Kingdom. And this game was the 8th best-selling game in the UK in 2006. Spike Video Game Awards. This game was nominated for Cyber Vixen of the Year category. And the game was also a winner of the Interactive Entertainment Sound Production category at this 2007 Tech Awards. And pretty much people are saying that this game restored fans' faith in this series. So with that being said, let's get straight to it. And could y'all let me know what progressive scan mode means? What does progressive scan mode mean? Like John said, the whole upgrade fam here is so beautiful. Lima Cat said progressive scan is an alternate video resolution, aka more crisp visuals. Shimoji said task force research team is on it. Thank you. It means higher resolution. So we go, so we turn progressive scan mode on or off? Doom said, Lil B, I've been a fan since 2010. Do you know the bass guy? I sent you a friend request. I know you. Johnny said it might not work on a new TV. All right, people saying turn it on. We're going to try it. All right, looks like it didn't work. Okay, so no problem, didn't work. We tried it. So we're in Bolivia.
Doesn't mean they're not real.
That is very true, but perhaps they don't wish to be found. I've heard they're rather fierce.
Yeti only look fierce. They probably don't like being so cold all the time. I shouldn't like it either.
You never have to be cold, my Lara, if you don't want to be.
Look!
Henry, what's happened?
Lady Croft,
unless it's absolutely necessary.
Stabilizer jam. Kicking rudder losing altitude. We're going full nose down.
Close your eyes, darling.
I don't want to close my eyes.
Oh, shit. It's getting intense, family. Marco Pierce said, Lil B, can you please review Advent Rising? Just sent you a friend request, fam. Send me a personal message. And send me that game over, family. I got you. I'll definitely get out a Lil B review.
I think you forgot your climbing gear on purpose.
What would give you that idea?
Josh Gordy said, that was a low-key valuable lesson. Sometimes we try things and they might not may not work out, but there's always another option. Thank you, Base God.
It's like love, family.
I've been looking for certain artifacts. Well, for some time now.
And an old friend working in the palace has tipped me off about a rather promising rumor.
What sort of artifacts?
An ornate stone dais, among other things.
A big rock, and she won't say why.
Oh well. Where would the suspense be otherwise?
Check your PDA.
It still works, if that's what you're wondering.
Cool. They said it was waterproof. You should be able to swim with it, no problem. Unless you eat it.
We definitely all praying for peace, fam. Love and positivity. That's what we live by. Wow, look how beautiful this is out there, family. Take a picture, family. Might be a little dark. Let me see, can I work on the brightness? Can't work on the bright. Oh. I just turned it up for y'all. Let's take these pictures, baby. Well, crawl fake thick, though. Jeez. Stay positive, family.
Deep breath, Sip. This will be a long trip otherwise.
I forgot you were such an optimist.
Damn it, fam. Hold on, let me see. All right.
Shoot on sight if I can't see nobody. I got worked up thinking I'd put someone down today. Now there's nothing. He owes me one. Hell yeah.
She got a lot of power, though, family. She got hops.
walked out and started swinging?
Nah, sort of danced around.
Dad Shaffer with the new sub. Appreciate you, fam. Just sent you a friend request.
Yeah, whatever, man. Came flying at me screaming monkey talk like that. And I just did the first thing popped into my head. Just bam. Flicked it right between the eyes.
What's going
on? I can't even pick that up. Looks like something. I mean, this is a beautiful place where she's at. I'm not gonna lie, fam. Definitely a beautiful place. She's in the outdoors. Come on, I can't pick this up. Look how big this place is.
I'm falling in love all over again.
You say that to all the ruins.
Josh Gordy said,
lucky girl.
Hold on.
And here come
hold on, fam.
Tourists to spoil you.
Yep.
Doesn't pick up detail that small. What do you see?
Okay, 1 second. Men I'm gonna call guns. You back in 2 minutes, all right?
Mercenaries by the look of them.
What are they doing there?
Getting into trouble.
1 sec, fam. Let me help somebody out. Give me 2 minutes. I'm about to be back in 2 minutes. Don't go anywhere. 2 minutes, all right? Talk positive in the chat. Be right back. Thank you. Yeah, I'm back, baby. I'm back, baby. Yeah, I'm back, baby. Good looking, family. Family, who loves me if I'm chubby? Look, John said, I love you no matter what. I love you, fam. Digi said, I love chubby little B. I love it. Health pack, health pack, health pack. One sec, go. What's going on? I'm busy. What's up? I already said it was locked already. You don't have to do anything. Once you close, don't touch anything. Just leave and it's fine. Just make sure when you close the door that it's already locked. You don't lock anything. That's what I'm trying to tell you. Just leave, right? And then when you go outside, make sure you can't go back in. Then you mess with something, then you give it 2 seconds. Give it like 5 seconds and just make sure it closed the lock. Just leave it for 10 seconds and then make sure it automatically locks. Yes, you did. If it doesn't lock, then you did touch something. So, exit. Okay. Now try to go back in. All right. Now change the bottom lock because you obviously messed with something. I'm doing something right now. You obviously mess with something. Mess with the bottom lock. Switch it, because you obviously messed with it. Okay, now switch it back and go back outside. Huh? Okay. Now wait. Ten seconds, and then you should be able to get back in. Come on, dude. I don't know what you're talking about. Just can you open the door or not? I don't just just put it back to where it was. Is the bottom lock, right? Where it was, put it back to where it was, close the door, let it go for 10 seconds. Just leave it. I'll talk to you later. Just leave it. Close the door. Just leave it. Talk to you later, all right? Just leave it. All right. Okay. God bless America. God bless America. All right, from Leon. God bless America. 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 HWR with the new clip. Shout out to the family that's been in the chat, getting closer to me, who actually got a chance to hear extremely rare phone calls. Boxville with the new clip. Oh, shit. Josh Gordy says, swing, Croft, swing. I mean, this is definitely a pretty dope looking world. As you can see, like the location we're at. I mean, look at this. This is beautiful, fam. Beautiful. Ooh, that was close. That classic Tomb Raider. You know when you swimming, you in that Tomb Raider, you know what I'm saying? It can't be Tomb Raider without swimming. Swim. Swim, little B-boy, swim. So that's where I came from, right? Shout out Bear Girl in the building. The dummy account 408 is in the building. I repeat, the dummy account 408 is in the building. We were supposed to meet up today. I was supposed to meet up with the dummy account 408 today. Some things happened, but we will be meeting up soon, y'all. Shout out to the dummy account 408. Yeah, shout out Soulja Boy. Shout out Lil Wayne too. Shout out Mac Mane. Shout out Soulja Boy. I heard he got a new hit single out going up right now. Shout out to Big Sean also. You feel me? Ooh. Ooh, family. So that was the wrong one to do it. Oh, she kind of tripped up on that one.
A mechanism.
That's crazy.
Someone picked an unfortunate place to hunt.